Court ruled today that inmates in state prisons are entitled to protection under the Americans with Disabilities Act. 34 states had argued the law should not apply. They say they could now be forced to make extensive prison modifications. There was another school shooting today in Richmond, Virginia. A teacher and a school aide were wounded, and a 14-year-old boy has been arrested. Police say the adults were simply in the wrong place when the boy pulled out a handgun after arguing with another student, and it is not known what started it. In just a moment, a last...